in a lifetime. Baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light. Told you it was on no side. You had a nice undress. Never felt impressed. We had the best, 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 best.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, what are your expectations for today? It might be! And collected tidily, he had plenty to think about. This is the lineup for the home team. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Leonardo Bonucci plays with Matthijs de Ligt in central defence. Lorenzo Insigne starts with Federico Chiesa on the flanks. And handed the task of playing up front today is Paulo Dybala. And a look at the starting 11 for Black Cats. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. And up front today, Didier Drogba. Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart.
Well, most importantly, he's played well in most of those 40...
Oh, hang on, Stuart! Big chance here! And denied by the post. And unable to keep possession. José Martins. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And taking it away. And a long way out. Superb stop. Trying to pick out a teammate. Bonucci. Will it happen for them? They really look after the ball when they have it. No worries for the keeper. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Well cleared away. Can he find the net? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! So the Black Cats get things restarted. Can they wipe out that last goal? Fekir. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Beautifully weighted ball. Credit to them for winning back possession. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. And they need to get tighter here. Throw-ins given. Cuts it back. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Well, the short corner routine. Gives it a go. Body in the way. Well, trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. Can they stop it going in? Oh, good looking run. And he's clear his lines. Bonucci. Quadrado. Fed over towards the back post. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here it is again. And the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area. Just poor defending all round.
Well, a second goal for them here. How can he take them on and beat them? Sandro Tonali has eyes for goal. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it. He couldn't have hit that any better.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Fekir. Oh, superb! Technique, but off the frame of the goal.
Well, it was a great effort. It takes a lot of skill to control the volley like that. It really is unlucky.
And snuffing out the danger. Chiesa. Cuts it back. A lovely attempt. Nicely blocked. The outcome is a goal kick here. Cuadrado. The ball with Chiesa. Didier Drogba. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. All hands on deck. Chiesa. It's a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Playing it in. Not away completely. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Great vision to switch the play. De Ligt. Bonucci. Cuadrado, not accurate enough there. Fekir. Determined block. Dybala. And a good-looking ball. Now, will they do it from here? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And over it comes. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Showing a real will to win the ball. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Over it comes. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
And the keeper in position to grab hold of it. Sandro Tonali. Poor pass under no real pressure. Moussa Diaby. Well, the ball lost here. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Federico Chiesa. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Cuadrado. And back with Cuadrado. Oh, good strike! And how about that for a save? Who can he pick out? Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Oh, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it petered out. Cuadrado. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Well, they couldn't keep it.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't...
And still danger here! Read it well. Drogba playing it in behind. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Dybala. Good-looking ball. And options in the centre. Under pressure, can he finish? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And over comes the corner. Not the best clearance. Could be troublesome. Terrific block. He's going forward well here. A glorious chance. He had to react and did. And breaking at pace with menace. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Dybala. And it's with Idicic. Good effort here. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Struggling to keep the ball. Can he take the chance? Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Barella. Insigne. It comes to nothing in the end. Useful looking ball and running in behind. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. He's feeling the pressure here. Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. Good visualization and execution. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. And that's how to deal with finesse.
Well, it's an easy save for the keeper. It wasn't the best option, that's for sure.
stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a... Well cleared away. Can he find... Fed over towards the back post. Sandro Tonali has eyes for goal. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer. Good visualization and execution. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, their win last time out counts for nothing today. They need to be at their best to get 3 points in this one.
And here's the starting 11 for Borough. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. N'Golo Kante starts with Phil Foden in central midfield. And leading the line today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he didn't miss by... all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
A creative look about this. Crossing possibilities. High quality defending. Well, I first watched Paulo Dybala when he was with Palermo, and suffice it to say, he's become a real superstar. Couldn't quite hang on, and the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop, and then the reaction.
Butragueño. Mane. And a fine cross. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. Bonucci. Moving forward effectively. Sandro Tonali. Teo Hernandez. Possession one. Determined block. Authoritative attacking play from Dybala this time. Can he do it to take the lead? And the danger's still on. Lorenzo Insigne regained possession. Butragueño plays it through. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
Delivering it.
Just the clearance that was needed. Crisp tackling. Salah! Well, what a stop that was.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Sandro Tonali. Well, they no longer have the ball. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Putting his body on the line. He's given the ball away here, Salah. And a throw-in forthcoming.
Barella.
Moving it forward. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Ronaldo. Cross towards Mane. Far post here.
But goalkeeper's ball. Disappointingly for them.
Effective challenge. And blocked for now. To be a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Reguinho's ball through. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Barella.
We're getting the ball forward. A go! Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Take it away. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And Mane has beaten the goalkeeper. Well, he's so very capable in that sort of situation.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score.
It's a weighted pass. Not to be this time. Mane. That is that for the first half here. So the second half underway. So far, so good for Borough, but still business to take care of. Cuadrado running with the ball confidently. Chiesa. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Acres of space for Borough out wide. And he's fired it against the post. Oh, a tremendous block. Pulls it back. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. So 2-0 now. Chiesa. Now Dybala. Well, they have it again.
A fine reading of the situation. He's got to have a go here. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, pressing really high. Dybala. And he read it really well. Fine save. Who can he pick out? Something to worry about here. Able to get a body in the way. Counter-attacking, very much an option. No luck for Sadio Mane. Barella. Promising attack, this. Firing it towards goal. And the cross is very much on. He succeeds in clearing it. Dybala. Well-timed tackle. And very deftly cut out. Could be a chance to break here. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Federico Chiesa. It's with Dybala. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Ronaldo. A real opening now. And there it is. Another goal. And surely there's no way back from this now. So the game continues. It's been a Borough masterclass. And it's a matter of how many you just feel. Federico Chiesa. Cuadrado. Iličić. Iličić! And just over the bar, albeit narrowly. Kimpembe. Mendy has it. Butragueño. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Foden pulls it back. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Conte. Foden. Really good diving save. Delivering it, and he clears the danger. Hakimi. Phil Foden now. Superb block. Dybala. Making progress, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And the danger is averted. A routine save. Dybala. Excellent vision from Dybala. A mischievous effort. And a chance for him on the flank. He could pick out a teammate. Great opportunity. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another. And it speaks to the quality of that performance. Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And he's in. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. will take it away. He won the ball. Good looking sequence. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Insigne. Oh, surely. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the big... Thank you.